Ngayon ay gagawa tayo ng periscope.
What is a periscope? A periscope is an optical instrument that uses a system of prism, lenses, or mirrors to reflect images to a tube. Light from a distant object strikes the top mirror and is then reflected at an angle of 90 degrees down the periscope tube. The periscope is an instrument for observation over, around, or through an object, obstacle, or condition that prevents direct line of sight, observation from an observer's current position. How does a periscope use a reflection? A periscope is a useful example of the law of reflection at work. In a periscope, light from an object strikes the top mirror at 20 degrees and bounces off at the same angle. It sends light directly down the tube and onto the lower mirror, whose mirror also at 45 degrees and then reflects light directly to your eye. What image formation is seen in the periscope? The image formed in a periscope is virtual without lateral inversion.
Okay, natapos na tayo.